As the divorce battle intensifies, Jeezy is accused of cheating on Jeannie Mai, and further charge has been made against Jeezy in response to his previous claim that his divorced wife Jeannie Mai has been gatekeeping their kid. Mai seemingly has evidence that the rapper cheated on her, as she indicated in her response to his claim in Fulton Superior Court on Thursday, November 30th. A portion of their prenuptial agreement that addresses infidelity is requested to be enforced by the court, according to TMZ. Section provides that any party who engages in sexual relations, an emotional relationship, or is emotionally or sexually suggestive in communication with a third party via all forms of electronic communications, including but not limited to texting, sexting, FaceTiming, social media and or direct messages, shall result in a significant financial penalty upon the adulterous party is what this section says. According to Mai, Jeezy was allegedly unfaithful to someone, but she chooses not to name them in her response, stating that she does not wish to specify herein at this time in the hope this matter can be resolved without having to disclose such conduct publicly. In September, Jeezy petitioned Mai for divorce. Irretrievably broken is how the Atlanta rapper described the marriage. Their baby, who will turn 2 in January, is the subject of a custody hearing request that he submitted on Thursday, November 30th. As to Jeezy's assertion, the child has been temporarily residing in Mai's Los Angeles residence ever since their separation. In an informal manner, the parties have attempted to discuss temporary custodial arrangements ever since, according to the document. In addition, the court filings state that continuing to address custodial and parenting time issues in such an ad hoc manner is becoming increasingly less feasible, even though the parties have agreed upon a visitation schedule through the end of 2023, which has been confirmed via communications between their counsel. It is becoming stressful for their daughter, according to Jeezy, because of the lack of consistency, continuity, and stability inherently associated with such a haphazard and fluid parenting time schedule.